today we're going to be looking at making a gamer's desk, like this one I made for my son. It was designed by him. I say designed, it was scribbled on the back of an envelope. We just used MDF on this one, routing grade MDF, about a sheet and a half, some fixings and some acrylic rod, which we've used here to raise the top level up for the monitors. This stuff's really good. You can buy it quite easily and cheaply online, cut it with a hacksaw, and we use it on a variety of projects, including our wine cellars. So basic components are, we've got the top shelf for the monitors, the main desk area, two compartments underneath for the consoles, smaller shelves for the controllers, and then shelves underneath on both sides for the games. You may see us using some machines while making it, and there's also spray equipment. That's because we have it, but basically you can make this with a saw and a hammer and a screwdriver and a paintbrush. So have a look at the video, hope you like it. Thanks.